know what the phone sounds like. So I'm going to get right up on it talking like this, and then I'm going to back up a little near me unless I'm right up on it. So I'm going to have to do something with the properties, mostly the filters, actually. Let's change the filter. Noise gate? No noise suppression. And we'll keep the compressor and the VS2 on. So you should be able to hear me from back here now. Looks like you hear something else. Looks like something else is like when I back up here. This is a test. Microphone check. Check. Testing. Mic check. Mic check. Alright, let's listen to it back. We're gonna listen to it back. Okay, looks like I have the monitor and output on. We're gonna eliminate that and that'll get rid of some echo. Echo? Okay, how about now? Nah, your boy is still hearing something messy. Where is that coming from? It's so staticky, there's no reason why it should be. Okay, this is unmuted. Now it's unmuted. Can you hear me while it's unmuted? I'm gonna turn this down. Can you hear me now? Can you test? Yeah, you can. But if I turn it up, can you hear me now? Yeah. How do I make it not sound so staticky? It looks like just even plugged in, it's staticky. Let me try something else. It's plugged directly in now without a pigtail. It looks like there's less static on the line without the pigtail. I can see some, it's like on the bottom end, I can see some, it's like a hissing, maybe something's going on. Alright, we're going to listen to it back and see what's happening.
Finally decides to darken our doorstep again.
You know why I'm here.
Oh? What's that? You come to your senses? Realize where you oughta be for once?
I ain't asking again.
You ain't asked once. Let's hear it. I want you to say the words about what's more important to you than family.
Okay, this was a mistake.
The only mistake I'm seeing here is you. Bringing your constellation lackey here instead of my granddaughter. Come to help Sam loot his ancestry? You're not getting those maps. Full stop.
I got just as much right to those maps as anyone else in this family.
That's exactly right, Sam. We all share Solomon's legacy. Only some of us are around to live up to it, and some of us aren't.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's you and I talk. In private.
Welcome home, Sam. Make your visit short, okay? It's what you do.
The galaxy's too big to be stuck in the same place. Give me a sec. All right, let's talk options. No, I don't. It's just... it's been a while, but this is how it goes, every time. You're flying in the face of my 30-plus years experience with the man, but all right. I hope you like arguing.
Sam's Constellation lackey here to bother me again? Well, that's not your decision, is it? It's co-property by birthright. It stays here. Maybe you're right. Can't believe I'm saying this. But if it'll get you out of my hair, then fine. You can have the maps. They're in the other room, here. Key.
Let's see if we can find the empty nest. All right, let me think. The way I heard it, the readings he was getting were normal at first, then they bottomed out. And no creature, alien or otherwise, would dare step inside. There. Found it. Oh, boy. That's a problem. First, it's in the middle of the frontier, which we already expected. No problems there but the usual tussling with alien wildlife. But the empty nest is a cave right in the middle of Shawgang territory. Same outlaws who held up Galbank. Hey, if they're willing to trade, all the better. But the Shawgang is a shoot-first kind of outfit. All right, time's a-wasting. Let's get to that cave.
Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere. It's because they have little outposts everywhere. There were so many facilities abandoned after the Colony War. The pirates used them as forward operating bases, all over the settled systems.
Thank you.
Mint off animal parts sometimes. Smugglers are as common as fleas. feels like old times. Company, I think. Some sort of stunt gone wrong. Thank you.
washed up.
Pick up anything fun.